The researchers want all participants to believe that they're taking the medication. This prevents participants from being biased concerning the effectiveness of the drug. If they all believe that they're taking the medication, then we're controlling for this bias. Not letting the participants know which treatment they received is called blinding. Researchers use these techniques when they suspect that knowing which treatment you're receiving might influence your behavior. The inactive pill in this case is called a placebo. Placebos are fake treatments so that the control group is unaware that they are being treated differently. When I say they're treated differently, I mean they're not receiving the medication. The researchers didn't tell the participants which pill they received because of something called the placebo effect. People who know they're taking a placebo might subconsciously think that the placebo's not doing anything. And this will influence the results when they report how well they slept. Getting back to the quiz answers, this first option is untrue. Researchers only use deception when they suspect that knowing the actual intent of a study may influence the participants' behavior. And in that case, information is kept hidden until the end of the study. These two options are also not true. Participants in experiments need to provide their informed consent before the research can expose them to any treatment. Letting participants know that they may end up in the control group is part of the informed consent process.